I just got shocked. I don't know if this is safe with the static.
Thank you.